is my due date today and it's a really sunny hot day, so we've come out. I walk really, really, really slowly now with this huge, huge weight pushing down in my pelvis. But, you know, I feel a bit guilty because I won't be able to take Emmy out for a while after Hilo's born. So we've come to the park. Emily, what are you doing?
Bubbles.
Blowing bubbles. Can you show us? Show us how to blow the bubbles.
Why?
Oops. Oh, they've got one out, have they? Is there any more? Oh, yay! There you go. Yeah, it really feels like summer today, actually. It's really, really hot. But it was pretty cool last night. You know, I'm running very hot these days. Yeah. I always feel hot these days. Emily, who's this?
Mommy
T Day. Aww. Emily's here too. It's your little brother too. Emily, you know he's coming very soon. What are you gonna do with Hilo when he comes? Gonna give him a kiss? Are you gonna give him a kiss while he's in the cup? Aww, thank you, Emily. So sweet. Anyway, happy due date to me. Not much longer.